Every now and then, a heckler just walks into material.
And I know that there are parents in the room tonight. For the parents in the room, I want to make sure you know this. You're not special. And I'm tired of your shit. Because parents walk around like having a kid makes you special, and that's not true. Raising a good kid, that makes you special.
Statistically, too many of you are applauding, but...
Some of you right now are like, that's true. Mine's in juvie, but I'm with someone else. Mine's got this meth problem, but it's someone else. It's gonna be great. It takes more effort to order a pizza than it does to have a child.
Bullshit.
Well, tell me, hold on, I got this, tell me this. What?
How many children have you had?
Has anyone ever ordered a pizza by accident?
God would stop the pizza. I can't handle a whole pizza. I'm only 15.
I'm very upset by this. I said I haven't had any. First of all, I've had a lot of fucking pizza. Here's the thing. You can't just say, well, you haven't had any kids, so you don't know anything about kids. Because here's the thing, I've never flown a helicopter. If I saw one in a tree, I could still be like, dude fucked up.
It's not supposed to be up there.
That's pilot error.
Like all pissed at me, like until you've understood the pressures of flying a helicopter, you can't possibly know what it's like to fly a helicopter. I've got 3 helicopters I haven't slept in months. Like, no.
I get what you're saying, but when something's fundamentally wrong, you can just tell. You a sports fan, Ole Miss?
Pardon?
You a sports fan? Sure. Who's your favorite team?
Oh, Redskins.
Redskins. Big Redskins fan. Do sometimes when the Redskins play and they don't win, do you get mad?
No, I get upset, but I don't get mad.
Sad, but don't get mad. Well, let me rephrase my question. Do you ever get upset?
I'm a Redskins fan, do or die.
You're a Redskins fan, do or die. Well, have you ever played professional football?
So what the fuck do you know about football now?
Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and if you want to see me live, go to the calendar page on my website, that's stevehofstetter.com, click on calendar, and find out when I'm coming to a town near you.